So the only way I was going to live was with this surgery.
Denise Pointer was having trouble breathing. She thought it may have been lung problems, but it turned out to be her heart.
Her particular issue was that the valve that connects the heart to the rest of the body, which is the aortic valve, was getting very tight, and that prevented blood from going to the heart to the rest of the body.
But the doctor says because of Pointer's health condition, open heart surgery was not an option, so he had to put this valve in her heart with a different method.
Right now we have a new technology that enables patients with this severe type of stenosis, this aortic stenosis, to get a valve replacement through the artery in the groin.
Dr. Srinivas Iyengar is the cardiologist at Bradenton Cardiology Center who performed this new procedure called transcatheter aortic valve replacement, or TAVR.
This valve is deployed on a balloon into the old valve, so we basically crush the old valve with one of the newer valves.
Pointer is breathing better and has a fresh outlook.
I used to get pains there, you know, when the blood would pump, and I would have pains in my heart. I don't have them anymore.
Dr. Iyengar says heart disease is something women of all ages should know about.
It is the number one killer for women in the U.S. right now, so really be cognizant of your family history.
Anybody that is struggling like I struggled and not knowing what my problem was is to have your heart checked. I highly recommend that to anybody.
Reporting in Bradenton, Grant Boxleitner, SNN Local News.